Hello and welcome to the third tutorial video in our four-part tutorial series on how to use ROBOTIS' DYNAMIXEL SDK. In this episode, we will be building the C++ library in Windows and Linux. In the first half of this tutorial video, we'll go over the Windows setup procedures. In the second half, we'll go over Linux setup procedures.